Last night we talked about the death of renowned physicist Stephen Hawking, but the science community lost another giant this week, one with strong ties to Boston. Pediatrician and author Dr. T. Berry Brazelton died Tuesday, just a few months shy of his 100th birthday. As a physician at Boston Children's Hospital and professor at Harvard Medical School, Brazelton made an impact locally on his patients and students, but as the author of 24 books on raising children and the host of an advice show for parents called What Every Baby Knows, he made an impact on parents around the world. Before Brazelton, the conventional wisdom was that babies' brains weren't able to take in their environment or make connections until they were 3 or 4 years old.
Having come from a primitive look at babies in the 50s, you know, where we didn't think babies showed us anything, they were lumps of clay, where did we get such a stupid idea?
Peek-a-boo. Instead, Brazelton encouraged parents to engage with their littlest of children, and he developed a neonatal assessment scale to help parents better understand how their kids are thinking and feeling and not worry so much about making mistakes. When Brazelton joined me on the show in 2016, and I was really excited to meet him, he emphasized the importance of a child's psychological well-being.
I think this is a time for the hospital to realize we care just as much about children's emotional health as we do about their physical.
Brazelton was here to advocate for the preservation of Prouty Garden, which the hospital plans to pave over to build another wing. He argued that the garden was more than just a playground, but a sanctuary for the kids he cared for.
Children used to beg me to take them out there. And one little boy said to me, "Doc, if you take me out there, I can look right straight up and see God. I can touch things that are going to be here, whether I'm here or not."
Brazelton also went before Congress to advocate for parental leave and was awarded the Presidential Citizens Medal by Barack Obama in 2012. Through his advocacy, his medical practice, and his decades of advice for parents, Brazelton, like Hawking, changed the world, and we're all far better off for it.